everybody, it's Jenn Bare from GetCrock.com. Does your slow cooker recipe call for pasta? Well, for best results, cook it in a different pot till al dente, and then add it to your slow cooker the last 30 to 60 minutes of your recipe, and you'll have the perfect pasta.